TM Alexa going back to the Dreamland. It's really chain grabs and drops it down.
Huh? Camera? No, it's all glare again.
Up air, let's see if you can keep him up in the air.
There we go.
TM keeping him up in the air with some up airs and fairs.
So I'm not as familiar with this matchup as I know you are. Why do you think TM took it back?
TM took it back. MB won the first game.
There we go.
Yeah, it should be MB won, and then TM 0.
I meant taking it back to Dreamland.
It's either personal preference or it's just a good stage for Gannon against Shane. I think one reason is because Sheik can't really shark as well through the platforms. Because on other stages you can do her up smash and that can set up for a kill pretty easily.
Okay, yeah.
On Dreamland the platform's a little higher, so you can't really get as many of those sharking opportunities.
Definitely.
TM keep him in the air. He sees me doing all the work. Sheik strengths into the ground game. He has a really good ground game. She can grab, she can down smash. Her jab is good. Her F tilt is really good.
Really good
at very good combo starter. That's really smart by TM keeping him up in the air.
Yeah, this game too. Sheik is definitely really good at walling her opponents out.
Yep.
Don't usually
momentum misses the re-grab.
Don't usually see that from TM.
Nice tech by TM. Let's see if it was enough to get back. But as you know, Sheik has one of the best magic arts in the game. If not, I would say she is... I don't know, it's a close call between her and Marth, I'd say.
I'd say that, in my opinion, I think Marth has better edge guards at lower percents.
Uh-huh.
But then once it gets to middle and high percents, I think Sheik's a little bit better.
Yeah. Nice drop down back here by Envy. And that takes the second game.
Very close.
TM's gonna have to really dig deep to come back with this. He's gonna win the next three.
We will see a stage change now.
He's gonna win the next three and then another best of five set if he wins those three. So, going back to Yoshi's, changing it up. Didn't work the first two times, so I respect that decision. Nice wall jump. They both have kind of their advantages on the stage. She can extend her edge guard with the walls down there.
It is.
Yeah.
2-0. 2-0.
No. He's doing
it. I'm updating it.
Yeah,
as you were saying, she can extend her edge guards on the stage really easy.
Yep.
Gannon gets earlier kills.
Yeah. Gannon can get some sick down air combos if he plays his cards right.
Right as you mentioned that, we almost saw a sick down air.
It's a good stage for both. As for who is better for him, I'm not completely sure. Thank you.
stomped to death.
But there.
The American history leads. Is there still Smash 4 to run?
Yeah.
Okay.
All the rest of the Smash 4 sets on
Smash. Okay, cool. Yeah, probably. Oh no. Highly unfortunate. Out of this game yet.
TM takes his first game of the set.
Yoshi's counter pick works
got
out.
Up to the battle. His man now has two counter picks against him.
In a matchup like Sheik versus Ganon, that is extremely rough. That's my favorite stage music, the Dreamland.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. It's just
that's how you know where the Smash tournament is.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Tried to get a little creative with that recovery there, but man, was totally on that. Down throw to F smash, and other side.
We're at even stocks.
Ooh, got the shield out just in time there. F tilt to F air. Edge guard. Grabs the ledge.
Single ledge guard.
TM chain grab, let's see how long he can keep it up. Misreads the DI there.
Funny story, the first Smash tournament I ever went to and competed in Melee, I played TM in bracket and he chain grabbed my Sheik to a double four stock.
Oh yeah? Holy crap.
Yeah, it was a pretty comical experience.
Oh yeah. You just gotta mix up your DI, not mix it up.
Yeah.
Either act really stupid or really smart when you feel the best.
Yep. I didn't even know what DI was then. MB with a big lead.
MB is at game point right now. Looking to secure another local tournament win here. And it's looking good for TM right now.
TM's got a lot of ground to make up.
TM needs a good control of that center stage the best he can. Take as few hits as you can. And look for some grabs. And that'll be it.
That is it. MB Smash, the terror of Northwest Ohio, takes another one home.